welcome to my channel, Green Robot. In this video, I will discuss about why your engine got too soft. Is it caused by your heat, or is it caused by your piston speed, or is it caused by your piston slap? Okay, let's get straight to the point. In this video, I will use a single cylinder engine. The piston itself already used around 100,000 kilometers, and I think it's still in good shape. And maybe if you want to use it again, you can, maybe for around 20 or 30 more thousand kilometers, but I don't really recommend it. Okay, right now it's a budget Pulsar 200NS. Okay, let's start the discussion. Why your engine got so soft? Okay, let's start from the first cause. Your engine might be got total because of your piston speed. What is a piston speed? Well, it is self-explained. The piston speed is the speed of your piston in your engine. So the higher the speed is, the V piston, and then it will create a little bit much trouble if your engine has lower speed. Why? Because the higher of the piston speed, the higher the temperature in your engine itself. Because the higher the speed, it will create more friction, and more friction it means more heat or more color that was absorbed to the piston itself. And then when the piston, the ring, and then the cylinder block got heated, it will expand, especially the piston ring. And when the piston ring couldn't expand more because it already touched itself and there is no gap in the piston ring, it will reach out to another part like the piston itself. Well, you see, in the gap between the ring, there is a small part of the piston, and we can say that the piston will be harder than the ring itself. But in metallurgy, we will learn that if a metal gets expanded, it might push the piston more, and then it will create a crack between the ring piston place. And the second cause, it is the heat itself. So your engine might be got overheated, and then when the spark ignite and then create the combustion in your combustion chamber, it will act like a torch in your piston, and then it will create a hole in your piston. That was caused maybe because your air fuel mixture maybe a little bit too lean, or something else, like you're putting too much energy into your engine basically. So yeah, that's the second cause. And then the third cause is a piston slap. So a piston slap is when your piston, like wiggle like that, and then it creates another friction, or maybe not a friction, but a bang into your cylinder, and it will cause damage to your engine. And sometimes the skirt of the piston will get broken, and then total your engine. So how can you determine why your engine got total? First of all, if we will talk about the first cause, the piston speed. If the piston speed was too high, and then you will see the damage around here, around the gap of the ring, and then of course the cylinder itself will be got damaged, and then you might see a little a little bit damage, like a straight line here in your cylinder. It will be not a good time for you. And then if your engine got total by the second cause, like overheated, or you have a lean air fuel mixture, you will get maybe a torch, not a torch one, but maybe a little hole in your piston, and then your engine will be malfunction. And then the last one, of course, you can see from the spec of the piston, or you can see the damage of your cylinder of your cylinder, it might be damaged around here at the bottom part of your cylinder. I think that's all from me, and I know my English is so bad, but I try to improve English of every day. If you like my video, you can like my video and subscribe or share my video if you think that it is pretty useful. If not, you can dislike my video. I think that's it for today. Green Wombat out.